way to the ring.
From Long Island, New York, weighing in at 214 pounds, the United States Champion, Zack Ryder.
Approaching the ring, accompanied by the All-American-American Jack Swagger. From Switzerland, weighing 232 pounds, Antonio Cesaro.
You know, the WWE Universe is buzzing about this superstar being in a run. Let's see if it ends tonight.
Success in WWE, and right now this guy's got a bit of both.
Did you see that? What an impact!
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's gonna get the advantage and maintain control?
Zack with a cover now, and only a one count.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's gonna get the advantage and maintain control?
This will be a physical battle. Huge shot to the midsection.
He didn't need a GPS to find the mark.
Going all the way up.
Watch it! Oh, geez, what a gamble!
And an early kick out by Cesaro. Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time. Drop. Oh, and that leg drops down hard again. When Monday Night Raw heads to your neck of the woods, do yourself a favor.
Very, very painful home here. What's he gonna do?
He gets out of trouble there. A swift kick.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Remember, momentum in the WWE can turn on a dime.
Good counter by Ryder.
No, a
attack counter by Cesaro. Wow, Ryder just got flattened. Across his opponent. He's putting those educated feet to good use. Look at this. Big bulldog. Antonio setting up a big maneuver here. He is a mean Swiss brawler. If Antonio can turn this into a street fight, he'll have him right where he wants him. What a neck breaker. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
Oh.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Five.
Six. And we're going back between the ropes. And now the toll of this very physical contest is beginning to show on his body. He brings that rugby mentality to the ring. He drives into you and doesn't stop until he's won. And he's in a tough predicament. Oh, the longer he stays in this, the closer he is to losing the match. I don't believe the destruction we'll see. This guy's just going from one painful move to another. He's still not through. And Zack Ryder wants to take another.
No!
He scored with that one. I mean, there is nothing like seeing somebody go, heads up! Zack Ryder always has game plans for his matches. Big elbow! Look out! Antonio is hurt! And there are the ropes.
He's looking to put his opponent away right here!
Back in the ring, and the official... That's it. He's done.
He's got...
And an early kick out by Cesaro. WWE Universe in that match, and here are just some of the highlights. Here is your winner,
Ryder.
An emotional victory here tonight. Man, oh man, what a battle!